What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another reaction video. So this video is requested by my good friend over there on Patreon, Joshua Gonzalez. The song is Leaving Hope by Nine Inch Nails. So that is what we're going to be checking out today. So without further ado, let's go. And all that could have been Nine Inch Nails, still. Why does this make me nervous? Got some nice piano and a humming bass, I guess. Oh, this is beautiful. Sad and empty. Feels like somebody who has just given up everything. Man, this is the power of music. The ability to give out emotions that words cannot explain. Is that someone screaming? Wow. So amazing. Wow. Just wow. Like I said earlier, it's just the power of music. It's showing the, like, as you guys told me, it's like Trent is the only guy on the band and Nine Inch Nails. So this is his work. So that is, wow. Towards the end, it's like, towards the end of the song, the instrumental, I feel like it's someone who has given up all his hope, all his strengths, expectations, everything. He just let down because he's done. That's what I felt like. And the title also suggests that, leaving hope. He lets go of everything, and now he's too tired, I guess, carrying all this hope, burdens and whatnot, and he just lets go of all of that. And I think this is the album cover that was in here that says, "And all that could have been." Like that's his guilt, that's his like, that was his expectation, that things would go like this, I guess. I don't know what the album is this from. I'm still new to Nine Inch Nails, so wow, incredible. See, this is why I love music. Wow, it just gets emotions and lets you express emotions that you don't even know of. That is music. Anyway, that was my reaction to Leaving Hope by Nine Inch Nails, requested by my good friend Joshua Gonzalez over there on Patreon. So thank you very much for supporting the channel, and thank you so much for requesting this song. So as always, a big shout out to the Patreon heroes for supporting this channel over there on Patreon. So thank you so much for Space Cowboy, Joe Church, Jimbo, Joshua Gonzalez, Ilda Ramirez, Trey Mann, Jimmy V, and Susan Holt. So thank you so much for supporting the channel. Really appreciate it. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. And with that being said, make sure you comment down what you felt about this song down in the comment section. And if you'd like me to check more from Nine Inch Nails, leave the recommendations down in the comment section as well. So with that being said, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Till then, peace.